同学们大家好 Hello everyone I am teacher Sally 我是莎莉老师 Today let's learn lesson 4 together, OK? 今天让我们一起来学习第四课好吗？题目是 Topic is 宠物 The meaning is petsWhat pet is there? Let's take a look. 第一个是什么宠物呢？那我们来看一看。Okay, this English, I know your English is very good. Horse, yeah. And Chinese, you know? Let me hear your voice. Good pronunciation. Ma, very good. Ma.啊马啊马马马 horse 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 the third tone slowly ma a ma 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 and this is English is bird Chinese 鸟 the third tone the same slowly is meow bird very good fish Chinese the second tone should be speak quickly you and your lips soft you fish you fish okay swimming the first one second tone the second one third tone游泳 is swimming happy swimming okay next one running the first one the third tone the second one second tone the second one four tone and the first one slowly because the third tone pow and the last one four tone quickly pow running and I can swimming can Chinese how to spell it the four tone quickly please the same quickly her way can okay sentence come on you remember first remember swimming Chinese second tone and third tone 一偶有一偶有有有会 is can yeah can is 会 can 游泳 swimming 我 you remember 我 is me is I I is 我我会游泳 I can swimming 我会游泳我会游泳我会游泳 And one thing One thing Yeah 跑步跑步跑步我会跑步我会跑步我会跑步 OK 我会游泳我会跑步我会游泳我会跑步我会游泳我会跑步 Remember? Four pets The first one horse Ma 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 The second one The secondSanden, San, San, Tisu. More out, 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 more out. The third picture, bird. Meow, meow, meow. The last one, fish. Remember? You.Okay, today we have learned all of our new words and sentences. Please practice it. Speak more and more. Let's see you next time. 再见!